deep collaboration is essential to change the paradigm of life science spaces to create these places where people feel like they really belong.
Hi, I'm Lisa Flashner. I'm the president and chief operating officer for the Ellison Institute.
And I'm Sebastian Salvadó. I'm a creative director and partner at RIOS. We're here today to talk about the space that we're sitting in, the Ellison Institute for Transformative Medicine.
We have a cancer clinic and wellness clinic that we're sitting in right now. We also have a number of research labs that focus on cancer research and treatments, and then programs including education, public policy, and community outreach. And all of that is housed here in this building.
You started showing up to our office in Leimert Park, and we had those giant white walls, and over time, slowly filling them with conceptual imagery. And the more we met, the more that honed in.
And I remember that first meeting. I mean, what you live in your studio and what we live in our research are so closely aligned, that cross-disciplinary approach. You guys got our mission, you understood our vision, and it was pretty obvious from the first meeting.
One of the most striking things that you encounter when you come into the building is how warm and accessible it feels. And that was really one of the fundamental tenets of creating a space that would encourage people to mingle. This had to feel as comfortable as home.
We really found this great crossroads between someplace that's comfortable, people want to come and hang out and collaborate, but also feel very creative in getting their work done. I mean, my greatest joy is when I walk through the building and we have a young grad student in conversations with one of our senior scientists, and then one of our IT professionals pulls up a chair, and from that, better ideas come out of it. And we hope better treatments for cancer. It's an open building with lots of windows, so you see nature all around you. But on top of that, all of the spaces allow so much natural light to come through them. Everything is glass, right? And they are like no other labs that are out there, right? Amazing views, glass everywhere, and the ability to work together and work in a space that is inspiring. Also throughout the building are pops of nature, whether it's the large planter in the middle or tons of greenery, and that allows the connection between the outside and the inside so that people feel inspired by nature.
It was so essential that the design capture the culture of the Institute. This was something that had never been done before. No one could show an example of a cancer research institute that had achieved the goals that you all were after. So we actually spent the first part of our design process with you all looking at images of art, sculpture, natural phenomenon, natural landscapes. It was a very abstract conversation. And then over time, once we understood what we wanted to capture from that, we started to drill down into the actual building fundamentals. And that process with you all was really rich. And I think it was because we were listening to your aspirations and you were listening to how we might interpret those abstract ideas into built spaces. And I think we've come out of that being much better life science architects and planners.
You were willing to learn about our work as much as you were doing your own work. So it wasn't just about designing a great building, it was about understanding how we as users wanted to use the building and wanted to have the experience here that was important to us. I love that you could translate that abstraction, our sort of high-level conversation, into reality, right? Into physical spaces, because in the end, that's exactly what you guys do. I will say that our clinic is like no other clinic in the world. And our patients and doctors who visit here scratch their head, like, why aren't all clinics built like this?
We're unique in that we also do hospitality and high-end residential work. And that actually comes into play in the clinic spaces. Very highly technical, very important spaces. It feels like a spa, and that makes people happier. What RIOS learned from the experience of collaborating with you all as we take on more life science clients is that deep collaboration is essential to create really beautiful functional spaces that support these companies that are really communities of scientists doing real world-class science, that they're part of this community that is beyond their laboratory or beyond their desk. And we really learned that through the process with you all.
These spaces exceed what is being built in any other life sciences building. And we would be very thrilled if more people built spaces like this.